This is how I tie my high-low rigs so the hook remains loose. It is a hook put on first, put through here, tie a double overhand knot or a single for thick line, double overhand knot for thin line, then a T-knot. This end here goes down to the weight. This end goes up to the line. You could do two of these if you have a if you want to put two hooks on. For high-low, this is a high-low rig.